Good morning, students. Today I'm going to teach a new lesson. The name of our lesson is Constitutional Design. We all know the meaning of constitution. I need not explain this. But this word is a new word for us, that's design. You know, any builder, any engineer, before building the house, they design a plan, okay? And then they show the engineer or the panchayat, and then they start with it. So design here means how the constitution was designed. That is what we are going to learn in the lesson. Now, in induction, leaders of a country, the citizens, the government, all have to follow this document. And document is constitution. We have to follow it. We are going to also study how this constitution was designed, how it was planned out. Okay, that's called design. What values were put into this constitution while forming it, okay? How it was designed, what problems they faced. All this we are going to study in this lesson. Why is the need of constitution? Why do you think so? All these things we are going to study in this lesson. Then we are going to study about South Africa as an example. How they started designing the constitution. Why they started constitution. Okay, all these things as an example we will take in South Africa. And then later on we are going to study about India. That is Indian constitution. Okay? So, in South Africa, okay, Nelson Mandela was their leader. Great leader, we know who is he right now. He's no more. Okay? But at that time, Nelson Mandela and his 7 other leaders were put into prison in 1964. Okay? And why they were put into prison? They gave a reason, treason. The word treason here, you see this? What's the meaning that they said? Nelson Mandela and these 7 leaders had betrayed the country. That's why they were put into prison. And Nelson Mandela was in prison for next 28 long years. Okay? In the famous prison, Robben Island. So he was there in the prison for long 28 years. Okay? Why he was put into prison? What was the condition in Africa? There was something called as apartheid system. Okay? Now what is apartheid system? Seems to be a big word, but it's very easy. You know, it means a system of racial discrimination. Now, what is the meaning of this now, this word? People in South Africa were divided. How they were divided? They were divided, okay, and labeled according to skin color. So the white people who were there, the foreigners, the Britishers, they were separate, okay? Then all those other people, like, you know, black people, mostly black people are South Africans, okay? Then they were mixed color. Mixed people are mostly Indians. They were migrating from India. Okay, so there were 2 pure sections of people. Black people, white people. Black people with also there were the Indians. Okay, the mixed color. Now in this year, these people experienced a lot of oppression. They were oppressing against these people, okay? Now, white people were only ones who were voting. Other people, black people, mixed color, the other Indians, they were not allowed to vote. Okay? Now, what oppression they faced? See, this white, they were called as white areas, okay? Wherein only the white people had the permit to go there. Black people, they were not allowed, the mixed colors, Indians, they were not allowed. Okay? Unless that they have a permission, they were allowed. Otherwise, they were not allowed. They had everything called, is called the word segregation. Everything was separate. What is this? Segregation means separation. Everything in the country was separated. Now what things were separated? Okay? There were trains, there were buses, hotels, you know, stadiums, gardens. All these things were separated. For white people and black people. Everything was separated, my dear students. Okay? So, they could not form association to fight. They could not protest. So all these people, you know, were suffering. And it's Nelson Mandela who started fighting against it and the other 7 leaders. And that's the reason they were put into prison for a long 28 years. Now, in the meantime, there were some parties who were, you know, trying to fight with this system, a apartheid system, okay? The African National Congress. But things were not easy. People were detained, they were put into prison, they were tortured and they were killed. So, no people actually, you know, they were to voice out against the white people. Okay, so students, this is what I want to teach you all. Okay, tomorrow we are going to see how Nelson Mandela was set free and how they started preparing or designing the constitution. Okay, so students, this is the first class. I hope you enjoyed the class. See you tomorrow. Stay safe and stay healthy. Thank you.